So the 10-gallon Suburban water heater is going to work the same as your 6-gallon. You still have the single on-off switch in the bottom left-hand corner to turn the electric on and off. And you still have your standard anode rod right in the center. It's also your drain plug. At the top, standard still, you have your pressure relief valve. If the water heater gets too hot or you have too much pressure building in the water heater, that's going to pop and drain out all over the place.